Hi, I'm Ben from 1 Mile at a Time, and today we're going to be talking about the Capital One Spark Miles for Business card. First of all, if you're new to 1 Mile at a Time, we're all about luxury travel for less, so let's get into it. So the Capital One Spark Miles for Business card is a card I've always sort of been interested in, but it really got interesting to me this past December when Capital One added some airline partners to their program. The card offers 2 Spark Miles per dollar spent. Doesn't matter what the purchase is for, you get unlimited double Spark Miles per dollar spent. What makes this card interesting is the flexibility you have with those miles. So each Spark Mile can be redeemed in one of 2 ways. The first way is that you can redeem Spark Miles for 1 cent each towards a travel purchase. So for example, if you book a $1,000 flight, you can then later go in and redeem 100,000 Spark Miles to wipe out the cost of that purchase. That means that you're earning the equivalent of 2 cents back towards travel for every dollar spent, because you're earning 2 Spark Miles per dollar spent, and each of those Spark Miles gets you 1 cent towards a travel purchase. That's one way, and that's already a really good return because it means the card's essentially offering the equivalent of about 2% back. What's exciting is that this past December, Capital One added airline transfer partners for the Spark Miles card. So now there are about 12 partners that you can transfer your Spark Miles to, and the ratio for this is up to 2 to 1.5. So the ratio varies by airline, but this means that for programs, for example, like Air France KLM Flying Blue or for Etihad Guest, you can transfer 2,000 Spark Miles and convert them into 1,500 miles in those currencies. So what I love about this is it gives you so much flexibility. You're earning either 1.5 airline miles or 2 cents towards travel for every dollar you spent on the card, and that is pretty good. The Spark Miles has a $95 annual fee, and that's waived for the first 12 months, so this is one of those cards you can sort of try before you buy. And on top of that, the card has an excellent welcome bonus. So the card offers 50,000 Spark Miles after spending $4,500 within 3 months. So those 50,000 miles, once again, they could get you either $500 towards travel or up to 37,500 airline miles. The Capital One Spark Miles card also has some other pretty cool perks. For example, the card has no foreign transaction fees. You can add employee cards at no additional cost. The card offers primary collision damage waiver coverage. So if you're renting a car, this is a great card to use for business purposes. The card also has a great purchase protection policy within 90 days. You'll of course want to check the card member agreement for all the details there, but there are a lot of great benefits to the card in addition to just the points you're earning. While the miles earned on the Capital One Spark Miles are advertised as being Spark Miles, in reality, if you have the Capital One Venture card, the cool thing is that you can actually combine your points between the programs. So this is a great option where you can earn points on your Capital One Venture card and points on your Capital One Spark card. You can combine them and either transfer them to the same airline partner or redeem them towards the same travel purchase. I picked up the Capital One Spark card myself in December. I've been very happy with it. One thing I've loved is that the points actually post very shortly after you make the purchase, which is not the case with virtually any other card issuer. Typically, they post either when the statement closes or when the following statement closes. And as somebody who loves instant gratification, I love making a purchase. You might regret it, but you'll feel much better about it when those double miles post the next day. So that's something I love about it. So in summary, to me, the Capital One Spark card is one of the most well-rounded business credit cards. I love the fact that you're earning rewards towards travel, but that you have the flexibility either to redeem those as cash towards travel, or you can transfer them to an airline partner. That's flexibility that not many credit cards offer, at least not at such an efficient level, because I think you're getting a good deal either way. Thanks so much for watching. Let me know what questions you have in the comments below. And if you like this video, please make sure you like and subscribe.